At 6, the signs along the Eldorado exit on I-25 look very clear, yet some are having trouble following them, and that's leading to some dangerous consequences. So now the state is looking to put in a warning system to get drivers out of harm's way. Action 7 News reporter Larry Behrens lives and works in Santa Fe. He joins us now live with details. Larry?
Well, they call it problematic, confusing, and not safe. That's how residents near the Eldorado exit along I-25 describe that intersection, and that's why they're welcoming any new changes with open arms. Talk to the residents here and they'll agree that for most drivers the road is clearly marked.
No, anybody I talk to that, you know, when they're sober, it's not confusing to them. It's very simple. You go one way that way, one way that way. You can't really mess it up.
But some are making mistakes here. The Sheriff's Department says they've pulled over several sober drivers going the wrong way, and sometimes authorities are too late. Like this crash where a woman was thrown from her vehicle when she swerved to avoid a wrong-way driver. Authorities say drivers at I-25's Eldorado exit sometimes mistake the northbound off-ramp for the southbound on-ramp. It could be as simple as taking the first left instead of the second, and some residents say it happens enough to cause a problem.
I don't think it's that safe right now because of so many of the accidents and it's not clearly marked.
I think the intersection has a lot of problems with it. It is confusing.
Now the Department of Transportation is looking to clear up the confusion. The Eldorado exit is expected to be the first to receive a new lighting system that will point wrong-way drivers in the right direction. The lights will be on the road and form an arrow showing the right direction, but you'll only see them if you're going the wrong way.
Well, I live about 10 minutes north of here, and one of these days it's going to be my family, so I support it 100%.
And for their part, the residents we talked to are hopeful the right way system will go a long way to cure their wrong way worry. Now, that new system that will go in at the Eldorado exit is just one of 26 that's expected to be installed across the state, and DOT says it should be at that intersection within the next couple of weeks. Live in Santa Fe, Larry Behrens, KOAT Action 7 News.
The DOT says it's looking at other options for that intersection, but have already taken several measures, including lowering the wrong way signs so that they are easier to see at night.